Soon, the Tangipahoa Parish Sheriff's Office is searching for this man right here, wanted for various sex crimes. They say Damian Gaston of Ponchatoula is wanted for multiple counts, including third-degree rape. Officials say Gaston filmed sexual encounters with women allegedly without their permission. If you know where he is, or if you're possibly a victim, you were asked to call the sheriff's office.